There be dragons over them Hadar hills.
World 5, last world.
We haven't done this in a while.
Yeah, we have.
I've been kind of dreading it, because I suck at this game.
Yeah. We've been putting off this. We haven't gone back to Paper Mario. We've been doing a lot of Pokemon and a lot of random stuff.
We got to clean out our closet. We finished Super Mario World.
We did. We finished that off.
And the last room we did, you killed my Weeping Bell.
Yeah. You keep saying that.
Oh. Alright, Insomniac, welcome back. Let's keep that visible.
Make sure we've been having some cars.
Mic issues.
And we also did two players, one controller that I thought about tonight, but I don't think I'm quite up for it. I'm running on like 3.5 hours of sleep.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I had an insomniac attack last night.
Oh, that explains why I heard you get into the bath at like 2 a.m. I'm like, the fuck is he doing? Like,
my emergency tactic.
That sucks. All right, good thing we're doing this where I can just play. So we are in scenic, lovely
swamp. Aye, donkey.
So we gotta go to World 5 now.
Aye. Yes. Okay. So I didn't mention this to you except recently.
Yeah, you kind of dropped this on me. Like, out of nowhere.
Oh. Dropped what? Spyro?
No. The thing you mentioned to me.
That... Are we in the boss? This is the boss level, I think. I don't think this is the upper world. Chat, pause. Exit level? Yeah.
Okay.
You beat the boss, didn't you?
Did I?
I believe so. Yeah, we went to the other world before we... That's weird.
Well, okay then.
Got some gems.
So, back to on what you were saying.
Alright, I guess go see the balloonist. So the plan for this is...
Hey, Cray.
Instead of trying to cram this all into this one stream, we're going to be doing, hopefully, all of World 5 Dreamweavers. And after that... Off camera, I'm going to go around and collect all the treasure. Because there's actually a level that you get access to in the final area.
Wish I knew that. I would have gone for 100% right off the bat.
It would have taken longer, though. We're already having like 2.5 hour Spyro streams just trying to get through shit.
Oh, wow. This looks delightfully whimsical. This also looks incredibly dangerous.
Looks like a place where Loki'd be hanging out.
Among
other chaos.
You mean Discord?
Gods. Yes.
So you got Loki played by Tom Hiddleston and like the
Is Q like a god or some other? He's an alien.
He's
mystical
got a,
being.
He's practically a god.
Yeah.
Like after a certain point, you just look at him and you go, "Yeah, you're a god. Whatever." But he's pretty cool too. I guess. That way doesn't work, so I'm going this way.
Anyway. It goes upways, sideways, downways, diagonal ways, anyways!
Thank you, Willy Wonka. So...
Did you already... Okay, I thought you lost your Dragon Floyd. Dark Passage.
Well, I guess I know where I'm going. Dark Passage. God damn! It looks so... It's like Twilight.
Took 2.5 hours to do the final Mario stream.
Oh, it did.
But we got it done. We're gonna get this done. We're gonna clear out. We're doing our spring cleaning because spring is almost here.
Yeah, spring cleaning. Gotta finish the shit we. Oh, that wasn't an enemy.
It was an enemy, but you can't kill him. You can only send him into the lamp.
Does it come out after a set amount of time?
Yeah.
God damn it. I hate enemies like that. Are you?
Oh, so they shrink in the dark. He's a glorified nightlight.
Am I at the end already?
No.
That
takes you up.
Okay. You know, I wish I had some lives right about now. Oh, I do. Okay. Kaisa! Kasia.
The enemies here can be quite frightening. Oh. But you should watch the fool.
I'd rather blame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Oh my, what a classy gentleman voice you have, sir.
he sounds like the dude from the YouTube comments reenactments.
Oh yeah.
I have proof that Harry's gay.
I have proof
that Harry's gay.
You always pose that like a question when you say it.
I don't know why I say it. That's how I hear it.
Yeah. Oh no, Devil Cupid. Oh, I'm that gonna... killed you. Wow.
I thought I got you. Oh, whatever. Oh, mushrooms?
Oh, yeah, they're mushrooms that you can eat to get health.
Well, my dragonfly can eat it.
Yeah.
Don't tell me that's instant death. Good.
No.
Guy, you gonna do any? No? Okay.
He just stands there unless you torch him and then he is alight.
Oh, you're gonna do. Yo, there's something you're gonna do?
They're still enemies. They're just.
Oh, so they shrink in the. Oh, they die in the light!
They shrink in the light.
What? I thought.
And they grow in the dark.
This is a very strange level indeed. Alright.
At least it's being inventive.
Yeah. Ah, no!
I guess you can't charge. That's a long drop. I guess you can't charge the Cupid Devils.
Wow, I'm almost out of lives already because I. Thank you. This is a very interesting gimmick for this level. Ah! No, you don't.
Dodged him.
Fuck it! Stupid snapping turtle!
Cooper used bite.
Bark! Okay, new plan. Just die already! Are you fucking serious? Oh my god!
Just a guy with a mace flailing it around trying to hit an archer at point blank range.
Hey, this is easy!
Thank you for releasing me.
You're quite welcome. Thank you for your stunning commentary.
The avatar has gone missing! Where is Korra, the avatar?
It was a little bit that voice.
Oh, shit!
Spyro has made his way to the Dreamweaver's world.
He's still...
Never before has he been closer to Gnasty Gnorc.
Gnasty Gnorc. Apparently Gnorcs are supposed to be like orcs.
But nastier.
God! Orcs got a bad rap, right?
Yeah.
Dude, okay, imagine Get Out except fantasy. Like, do they know I'm an orc?
Is it important? Oh, you saved it.
God, thank
somehow.
God.
You found a secret.
He got this orc acting like a normal
orc. That goes
orc.
Back up. See where that goes first. Maybe there's stuff down here. Maybe there's lives.
There's an orc yelling at another orc. Get out!
Get out!
So that movie still got really good reviews. So
yeah.
Even like the most hardcore like anal reviewers are like, this is actually really good. So
this probably isn't a surprise, but. Someone started a forum topic about it on
about Get Out
on the hypno porn site. You just accidentally opened Steam.
Oh, whoops!
I guess your controller can do that.
Yeah, if I hit the center button on it because it's 360 controller.
Yeah,
it'll do that. So I'm happy that this controller works really well with this type of game.
Like, in the same argument in that thread was the same argument that's happening everywhere. Is it a horror or is it a comedy? Okay, now some people think it's a pure straight horror. Some people think it's a mix of horror and satire.
I wouldn't be surprised if it was the latter, considering it's Key and Peele that, Jordan Peele that did the movie.
I mean, I don't know what they're talking about. I thought the trailer was hilarious.
Oh my god.
Then again, I'm a terrible person.
Bingo!
Bingo.
Yes.
You can glide down there.
Yeah,
that's
I guess
something.
So. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Oh, shit!
Dogs!
I'm being attacked by dogs and they're effective. That's so disappointing.
You can charge straight through them. No, you find the flame handier?
Flame is a wide radius. It's like a shotgun. Oh, shit!
Yeah, don't touch them.
I'm trying to move past them. It didn't work. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, and they fire shit, too. I guess.
dodging in this game. I don't know why. I'm too used to the sissy,
Get the dragon save point before you die.
I got one life left, but okay. Apara.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Gnasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
I'm a coward.
The only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Good job, Spyro. You really gave him the what for.
I'd love to help you, Spyro, but I'm afraid of losing, so I'm just gonna fuck off.
Okay, we'll do it. I'll kick his ass as good as the both of us. Or however that saying goes.
Flailing with the mace!
At least he didn't hit me that
extra
time.
Life.
Oh, cool. I need a lot of those, considering how much I suck, apparently.
Unrelated. There were a lot of cartoons in the 90s that were obsessed with the devil.
Oh, how many of those are those, Xelrog?
Well, okay, man. Well, I remember, for one, obviously Powerpuff Girls, and then there was Big Red and Cow and Chicken.
Except that guy was less like, what?
You landed on the turtle. That takes skill.
Well, there goes two lives down the drain.
To take down a turtle.
Ah!
Yeah, okay.
I stopped in time.
You did.
I saved it.
And then he just spits on you. Who knew dragon's life was so hard?
Well, these are normal awesome dragons. These are weird ass
Dragon Tales. Dragon? No, that's Veggie Tales. I don't remember the Dragon Tales theme song.
I don't either, because I don't watch Dragon Tales. I don't think I've ever watched it, honestly.
I did when I was a kid. I caught bits of it.
Oh.
I didn't actively watch it. I watched Care Bears.
You were inactive. What?
I watched Care Bears.
That's more acceptable. Three, that's acceptable.
Our babysitter didn't let us watch the Teletubbies because she was afraid we'd go outside and look at the sun for the baby.
You know, I'd say there's many more legitimate reasons to not watch Dragon Tales. How many of these fuckers are there?
Old boss.
Thank you for releasing me.
Fuck you too, buddy. Alright, how many?
That should have been all of them. Inventory. One.
Five!
Wow.
Five! Son of... Man, the Dreamweavers are incompetent!
Yeah.
Alright, where's Lucky?
They got conquered the hardest.
Alright, Lucky.
I assume you gotta glide somewhere from that ledge you were just at.
Yeah, you'd think that.
Way over there is a spot.
Oh my god, do I really have to?
You can make it.
I would say I can't, but... Oh, I did. Oh, hey, this looks unfamiliar.
Hall full of devil children and cute little puppy dogs.
Alright,
and turtles!
No! Stupid fucking...
Cheese it! Run!
Oh, I got it. Oh, I should probably... Yeah, I guess I can leave. Okay. Was I already here?
Nope.
Oh no!
Oh, look, fireworks!
Can I, jump? No?
Well, that was unnecessarily fancy.
Okay then!
It went somewhere.
Whatever.
I'm sure it did something.
Bakari!
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Gnasty Gnorc!
I know it sure won't be me!
Thank you, guy, for getting with the program.
Well, I'm sure you'll defeat Bowser Mario any day now.
it's like all those toads that are just like, thank you for saving me. Free the princess and defeat Nasty Bowser.
How about a... Okay, I was going to say how about a thank you, but they did thank him.
Yeah, they all thanked me. That's the least they could do.
The story in Mario 1 was supposed to be that the toads were like turned into bricks.
What?
So I guess Mario was smashing toads the whole game? I just question what the ones in the castle were. Those were the ones who escaped transformation,
did
I
you,
guess.
Did you get that from the manual?
Yes.
Well, that don't mean shit. Ah!
In the NES days, it meant everything.
Well, that was another life down the drain.
He looks... Those ones, when they're short, they look like Phineas and Ferb characters.
I've never watched the show. Is it any good?
I've never watched it either.
Okay. Well, we'll add that to the list.
I mean, it's popular. It has a lot of musicals, but I don't know nothing about that.
It's like you got two kids, and their imagination literally warps reality, and then they use it to have fun. And sometimes their sister tries to, like, interfere, and they don't want that to happen.
Is that your theory, or is that actually
I think it's something like that. It's not exact, because...
I think they're just inventors. They collect junk. They're Eddie, but competent.
Oh. Are you saying Eddie wasn't competent?
No. How many of his schemes worked?
Some of them did.
Some. The Foggy.
What? Oh, you're talking about those guys, not Eddie. Not Eddie making that.
Okay. Already the boss.
How many levels are there? And I haven't found any.
Go
of the
left. Go through to the left there.
Yeah, I'm not fighting Jacques yet.
Oh no, that's just the balloon.
What? Where the fuck is everything?
I thought maybe you had to walk past the boss to get to one of the levels you were supposed to enter before the boss.
All right, probably this way then.
Yeah.
Special delivery, mother! Ow!
He just drop kicked you.
He didn't even drop kick me. He just kicked fucking.
He did like a breakdance kick.
This is my last life, by the way.
Yeah. That's okay. Get in the level, and then if you die, you'll respawn at the start of that level.
This isn't a level.
Oh, there's a dragon.
Oh.
Triangle.
Oh, I can do that though.
Zikomo.
Hello, Spyro.
Hello.
Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that gnasty Gnorc.
Yeah, radical.
God,
nasty Gnorc. This game is so single-minded.
This game will never not be entertaining.
He's such a goof in this game.
it's like when in 50 Cent Blood on the Sand, where something like. They stole 50 Cent's skull, and the rest of the game he's like, that bitch took my skull, I gotta get it back!
You meant like the skull on his head.
No!
Like 50, this was an alternate grimdark future where 50 Cent was dead and he was a rap idol that his remains were worth a fortune.
So you've never heard of 50 Cent Blood on the Sand?
No, I only know of Bulletproof.
It's fucking hilarious. Basically,
this level sucks. Have fun.
Stop.
Not as bad as the stump level.
Okay.
I hate this level.
Hey,
cool armor.
You okay, guy?
Hope it doesn't become relevant in attack later.
Can I just kill it now?
No.
Nope. Of course not.
Can you just you have one life, right?
Yeah.
Just jump.
I'm at life zero.
Kill yourself. End it.
So 50 Cent Blood on the Sand, the game begins with 50 Cent holding a concert, like, the worst part of the Middle East.
I got shot!
And then afterwards, like, the promoter can't pay him, so he's like, it's okay, I got this thing. And he brings out, like, this ultra-bejeweled skull that he uses to give to 50 Cent. He's like, and then...
Family Guy parodied that.
Really?!
With Carrot Top owning the skull.
Why the fuck does this Family Guy parrying fucking 50 Cent get? I'm gonna guess this level he's constantly chasing me.
No. It's not that bad.
Okay, so I'm waiting for- OW!
Throwing grenades at you!
So what's the other shoe?
They'll stay put. Just don't get near them. You can't destroy them because your charge isn't powerful enough and your flames won't work.
Yeah, because they're- So they're invincible enemies.
Yes, except to supercharge.
Okay, I can see why you think this.
So.
Oh! Oh! Oh, you take a lesson from Mido, buddy?
Ready to be supercharging all over the level? It's not as bad if you're not collecting everything.
I'm just getting all the dragons. Do we even need all the dragons anymore?
No.
I guess it's just for pride's sake, huh? Wait. What?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
right, I forgot about that. They're like fairy power-ups. Now you have super flame.
This level only.
Yep. It was in another level, too. You just didn't get it.
Guys, it's a good thing that the fairies in this game are so, personable.
Yeah.
Just like, they're...
You could probably go, like, straight to Gnorc now if you did, but let's collect the dragons. Just so we can fill out this video.
Let's prevent this video from lasting only, like, 5 seconds.
We enter the Dreamweaver's world and then immediately go to the balloon to the next area. I don't know what this one wants. It could be a certain number of gems or dragon eggs or whatever.
Well, that was completely pointless. I'll figure this out.
You just go up there on the whirlwind.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ah! Don't throw your head at me, guy! Oh, there's a whirlwind?
Yeah. Can you not hear it? To the right.
No, I didn't hear it and I didn't see it. Why are some of them just passed out?
Maybe they're just waiting for you to get closer. They're trying to trick you.
Okay, time for the track to repeat. Get the fuck over here! Thank you. So, are you gonna let me through, guy?
They won't move, just go around them.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate you being kind enough to stand to the side. Thank you.
It's a weather wizard.
Oh,
I hear Nami's met one of those.
Oh, first dragon. Or second dragon. Costco! Costco!
Cusco?
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Yeah, dragons right? Fucking fairies. It's okay. That's not something
I didn't think I'd ever like imagine. Just dragon x fairy.
It's okay. What kind of creature would beings?
What kind of creature would be spawned from that? Discord?
A wyvern?
A wyvern? But wyverns suck.
Or
they're like,
sirens are like birds. Sea serpent. I'm trying to think of something that's a little more elegant than your normal dragon.
Oh, a Chinese myth dragon?
Yeah, a Chinese myth dragon, maybe a sea dragon.
A bunch of Western dragons interbred with fairies, and that created the Chinese lineage.
That's how you get Dratini.
I guess I need her kiss for something.
Yeah.
Supercharge me, Captain! Have fun with this level. I guess
not
I...
Not super enough to blow those up in one hit. This goes nowhere. This was just gems. You have to go back the way you came. Okay. With the super flame.
I gotta rush with it, let me guess.
Whee!
Oh, I do. Ah!
Panic flame.
I can't dash while firing my flame.
No. Well, that'd be overpowered. Whirlwind.
Oh. I can barely see those even with my glasses.
I'm amazed you can't hear them. They're very loud.
Well, this game is a cacophony of a whole bunch of sounds that mean jack shit, so...
Yeah, they all mean plenty.
Oh, well. Sorry, the music is very distracting.
Yeah.
Alright. What do we got?
Supercharge!
Alright! I missed. Better start over.
It's like going back and forth to the Pokemon Center every battle.
Oh, don't tell me I couldn't stop. Fucking shit!
I was honestly leaning towards that again, but I'm always leaning towards that, so we need to fill out more stuff.
Oh. Yeah.
I'll not get bored of that game until we finish it, though.
And then afterwards, you don't want to do it ever again?
No.
Okay.
I'll give it some time.
Lutalo.
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
God damn it.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Gnasty Gnorc.
Man. 66 dragons!
At least it, this game is a little clunky controlling, but at least it's better designed than a lot of the other shit that was on the PS1.
I guess so.
Like Rascal.
What the fuck is a Rascal?
Or Gex.
Oh, Gex. I've never played either of those. Were they really that bad?
Rascal is infamously bad.
Oh my god, you gotta play that someday.
Gex was,
Into the Gecko, I don't know who that was, but I'm familiar with the franchise.
The 3D one was the one I played as a kid, and I remember it being very meh. But, I have the 2D one. I bought that thinking it was the 3D one.
Yeah. Well, at least you didn't make a mistake, question mark?
I didn't enjoy the 2D one.
So you didn't enjoy the 2D one, you didn't enjoy the 3D one, so to you that franchise is worthless.
Pretty much.
Is he gonna block me if I try to jump?
No, I don't think so. If he was, he'd be moving now.
Oh, you're good. Oh, fuck!
Oh, watch the wizards will zap those guys to life.
What wizard?
Oh, there they go. Yeah, it was an ambush.
It's okay.
You got your fairy friend.
Yeah. My fairy friend.
You have get all the dragons?
2 out of 3. There's one that I'm missing.
You can go straight there with select, right? To the inventory.
Yeah, you're right.
This
Xelrog showing me up again.
Here, can I try?
Go ahead. I'm actually if not I'm right, frustrated with this game for once.
If I'm right, I remember this dragon being a big pain.
Alright, Xelrog has control. He's showing off the dick dragon.
Nope. Hook me up, sister. What's this music? Where'd this come from?
Oh, this is completely different.
This is whimsical.
So, basically, in 50 Cent Blood on the Sand, he's just killing a whole bunch of everybody.
Yeah.
And, like, getting involved in all these, like, subplots, guy buying a whole, like, millions of dollars in military hardware, all to get back his tacky fucking skull.
Yeah.
It's and there's a button, the best part is that the game has a button specifically for 50 Cent swearing.
Yeah.
And you can upgrade said button.
Good feature. It's a square button.
Yeah, it's the kind of game that it's just otherwise it's just a generic cover shooter, but fuck, it's just the concept of like, what's okay, 50 Cent's in the Middle East, what's he doing? Oh, he's performing a concert. And he's killing terrorists.
Yeah. What year was this game about?
Like 2000. It's the 2000s, late 2000s, I believe. It was an Xbox 360/PS3 game.
Yeah. Whereas Bulletproof was like PS2.
PS2, yes. Oh my. The actions you are doing does not leave me with a lot of, like, hope for how easy the dragon is to find.
I remember it being something really stupid. Like, you have to smash through a wall or something. See if I can see it from here. Oh, that's not the button I wanted.
Oh, I forgot. Wait, Spyro can dodge roll?
Yeah.
God, I forgot. Either I forgot about that, or...
I forget how to... Triangle is the look button, right?
Yeah, and that's how he looks!
Here, maybe. There's a ledge.
Hope you're not confusing, like, another level with this level or something.
No, I can hear the dragon right on the other side of that wall there.
Oh, so... Oh my god.
Dud. Listen.
Oh my god.
It's somewhere here.
No!
Oh wait, I think I remember.
Keep hitting the same wall like multiple times.
No, I keep hitting the same two walls, but there's a third wall.
and the way to get to it is really stupid.
Not that way. Not that wall, that's not the third wall.
Alright, let's do this, Spyro.
I just like, I appreciate a really well-designed game, but there's also just some games I just look at and go, man.
Nope.
Good one.
I fell.
You flung yourself off the off a cliff.
Okay, we're good. We're still in the right spot.
Mic's still working.
Oh yeah, that's also good. This is Paper Mario music.
I guess a little. When they're. Where's that nasty Gnorc? Gnorc! Oh, they're resealed! This game can suck my cock!
That's fine.
I can't believe the steel doors fucking reseal themselves.
I mean, we already got to the end of the level.
Yeah, I guess so. Nothing else, we can just abandon that dragon to its fate.
Not gonna...
You keep fucking up the turn!
I do.
Forget that it's a right turn!
I'm trying to go right, it's very... I have to take it very wide. Dun 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 dun!
We don't lose all our lives trying to get...
If we do, what happens? We go back to the overworld, we're fine.
Yeah, you go back to the overworld and you have to get to that point.
We don't. No, we already got to the dragons. We're not gonna lose. There's nothing at risk here. We're done with the level.
We got two. We got two dragons out of three. We need to get the third dragon.
Yeah. What I need to do is I need to make that turn and pull a 180.
God. Make that turn and pull a 180? Are you serious?
See, this turn goes in a circle. I need to come back through this.
I thought you were doing something completely different.
No.
Okay,
it's really obtuse because you would never think to do this kind of shit, and especially the shit they want you to do in Stump Town. But it's a good challenge to. Why do I keep jumping? It's not working.
Fight the urge, man.
I'm gonna do something weird. I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna try the D-pad.
Oh, yeah, that's you playing on my controller.
Yeah.
How's it feel?
Eh.
Not as good as your controller?
About the same.
Okay. That's good. Fuck!
At least I didn't die.
That's so close. This game is really full of itself.
Yeah.
That nasty Gnorc is a devious one.
He hit a dragon where nobody would ever look. Ah!
Fuck!
You serious, bro?
Yeah. One more time!
Was that the wall you intended to hit? What?
For reals, one more time. I'm getting closer. I'm doing better.
Just laughing, thinking about how many people 50 Cent killed to get back his precious fucking skull.
Yeah.
That's worse than, like, John Wick going on a rampage because somebody stole his car and killed his dog.
What you don't know is that skull belonged to his wife, but that, you know, died.
He said never married, are you kidding me?
It belonged to his bottom bitch. Before she died and left him a cute little puppy dog.
No, actually, no, the skull didn't... The skull was payment from a promoter after he couldn't, like, you know, pay them for his fucking concert.
Yeah. Should have jumped.
You're really starting to aggravate me right now. You're on borrowed time.
I'd offer if you wanted to try, but you definitely fuck it up.
No argument here!
Come on, is this the one? No!
So you're still guessing?
No, I know where I'm going. I'm just trying to get there. That hallway always is more curved on the way back. I knew I wasn't gonna make that if I kept going.
Here, make this very difficult fucking turn.
This extra challenge. Ah, D-pad.
Why didn't you move?
The D-pad fucked up.
Oh, don't blame my fucking controller.
But you said it. D-pads are shit these days.
Like your Logitech's any better.
I didn't say it was.
Dude, imagine trying to play a PS2 game with like an SNES controller.
Yeah.
That's like play Spyro with an SNES controller.
I mean, I'm sure I can do that.
You do much better with an SNES controller than you would, like, an actual modern-day controller.
SNES had better D-pad than this!
Well, good thing you were able to bring it back.
I played these games with a D-pad on the PS1.
Well, by that point, the idea of an analog stick was still a relatively novel idea. Like, Sony's first, like, controllers for the PlayStation didn't have, like,
no,
analog sticks. Oh, my God.
At least we got some cool tunes.
It's like asking a limo to do a salam race!
You know, you can't fight the flow. You gotta go with the flow. You gotta turn with it.
Bend it like Beckham.
I was trying to make a roundabout reference, but I couldn't remember the line. Bye.
Life Zero.
Yep. Good old Life Zero.
This is... We're effectively stopped.
It's okay, I got this. This is gonna be the time.
I like how you just like... You're just like, I don't know if I'm gonna do this, but you're sure as hell not gonna do this. Wow.
So are we done with this level?
Gotta get that dragon.
Oh, we're still gonna keep trying. Okay.
We gotta get the dragon!
Okay. The levels aren't very big. It won't take that long to get back to.
Yeah. That's the one thing about this game is that, like, individual... I think the biggest level was the one where it first introduced, like, super boosting.
The one with the giant chasm?
Yeah, the one where he had to do a That's the one where he actively
Speed
gave up-
Speed run!
That's the one where he actively gave up and just looked up, okay, how the fuck are we supposed to do this?
Oh, you're talking about Stumptown.
Yeah.
That wasn't the one that introduced it, but yeah, that was a bitch.
This is, I think this is worse, because how else are you gonna figure out how the fuck to do this?
Stumptown was a pain because it had a really obtuse... It wasn't as much that it was physically challenging as it was just trying to figure out what you were supposed to do. This one is both, but more to the physically challenging. Of like, do you have the... Not can you figure out what to do, but do you have the hand-eye coordination to pull it off?
And I guess most gamers' answer was, no.
This be some Kaizo Spyro.
You may remember, this was difficult in the day. This was, like, considered hard. Nowadays, Dark Souls is the, like, difficult.
Yeah. That's okay, one door at a time, it's all we need. I don't need to see the next room.
You kinda hugged the wall. Oh, wait, that's right. Maybe if you turn early?
I'm trying. The door was blocking my vision. Okay, we're clear. All obstacles are good.
So you want to know something fucked up?
What?
This is a real life anecdote that I read about. So there was like this road in this town And whenever driver, and the road was built like kind of weird.
Yeah.
And so whenever drivers would like drive and like try to make the turn, they would always claim that like this old school like red double decker bus would run them off the road or something.
Yeah.
And they're like, that's not true. They're like, no, it was true. I saw it. and then many other people made that claim too. Like, this double-decker bus ran me off the road.
Yeah.
And then enough of that happened that they either this was related or unrelated, but they finally fixed the road. And after that, the bus never came back.
Yeah.
So it was like one of those things where it's like, was it a ghost? Ooh.
We'll never know.
That's another unsolved mystery where like a wrecking ball just disappeared. Nobody knew what the fuck happened to it.
Down, 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 down.
Anyway. Holy shit! Oh, you ruined it!
I didn't never let go of the button. I don't know where it went.
You dipped downward.
Does that end it?
Yeah, if you try to end it early, you end it.
I didn't try to end it early.
No, your glide.
I didn't glide.
You didn't?
No.
But you made the down... Anyway. Okay.
Sharp.
Clutch!
Well, I thought that was what I was supposed to do.
Well, you've been telling porcupines.
Maybe I just hit the wrong part of the wall.
Oh, come on! You're obviously not sure. Look it up.
Why don't you look it up?
Fuck you!
Okay, I'm gonna look it up.
Okay, we'll... we're gonna figure out how to do this.
I'd say you run around and collect gems, but I guess you can't do that while I have the browser open.
No. Okay. I bet you the answer is going to be really stupid.
Oh, I'm sure it will be.
change it to YouTube just so the audience can see our reaction.
Spyro Haunted Towers Hidden Area was one of the results.
You're going to go to the Spyro Wikia.
How do I get past Haunted Towers? Spyro the Dragon answers on GameFAQs.
Well, technically you can. Getting past it's not the hard part. It's getting everything that is.
It is considered the second hardest realm in the whole of the original Spyro the Dragon trilogy.
Oh, what was the first hardest? Stump?
It doesn't say the first hardest, but I'm assuming...
The second hardest!
Supercharge down the hall, through the door, jump off the edge and onto the area near all the tin soldiers.
You're just gonna have to watch a video, because I can't... Yeah. 120% walkthrough?!
I don't know what that means.
The fuck does that mean?! 120%?! There is a point in this realm where you can get hopelessly stuck. Hopelessly stuck.
Good thing to note. I'm gonna put that right down there.
Alright. Okay. Xelrog has the secret area thing open. He's gonna try and escape this hell that is Haunted Towers.
So I was going to the right door. Through here. Jump down here.
Oh god. Jump down there and then what?
Wrong way. I was supposed to go this way.
Oh my god, it's worse than I thought!
Go round the castle turret. Castle turret.
Turret?
This?
Oh, yeah, I think so. I think that's what he means.
And then jump to that ledge way over there I see in the distance, maybe? Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's what they... So it was worse than we initially thought.
Yeah, well, maybe not. It would be more obtuse if you had to smash down a wall that had no indication of being breakable.
Fair enough. Why'd you assume that?
I heard the dragon there. I thought I remembered that. I guess I was just wrong.
You did it! Yay!
Mushrooms to greet us. Well, you could have done that.
I probably could have.
There we go.
Yeah, the one you were doing, though, that was...
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
Become a master of detective skills, because you...
To be fair, the thing I was doing would have been harder.
Yeah.
That would have been a Kaizo-level challenge.
You think the designers considered it, though?
Maybe. What else would that...
I'm playing again, by the way.
Yeah, back to Jack. You have to imagine what else that turnaround would have been for.
Fuck this. I'm leaving.
Just fucking off?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, we got all the dragons.
What else that turn? Maybe that was like something. They were initially going to do something like that, but they realized it was going to be really fucking hard, so they dummied it out.
Oh, there's a dragon.
Okay.
You can just go select, yeah.
Where's the dragon? Oh, there he is. Hey, easy dragon. That's nice.
Motsy. Not Nazi.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds alright to me.
Okay.
Perfect!
I think they're talking about the ones that... Oh no, there are multiple ones. This is one of them.
Nah, 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 nah. Alright, where am I going? I guess over this way.
Way! And this is just back to the start.
Oh, well, okay.
Can you go left? No, you're just...
Ah! Wrong button! Oh, okay.
So attack the fool.
Attack me. I got you!
You gonna look around? No, you're just gonna stand there? Okay, that's good.
I'm...
They're switches. They activate things.
Activate what? Oh, that!
Does this lead anywhere?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Nope.
Can I get up here?
Nope.
No.
No, you can't, and fuck you for trying, says the game.
Okay, so...
Go back on the whirlwinds.
Okay. No, get...
But not before taking damage!
It's not my fault.
And then try curving left.
Oh, so just abusing...
There we go, there's something. Haven't been over here yet. I don't think. Maybe. Have we? Yes, we have.
That's literally where we came from.
Yep. Never mind, I don't know where to go.
We're lost, and this place is nothing but sky!
There is that place that was... Okay, I know what to do. There's that place that was blocked by the two big guys.
Uh-huh.
In the middle, you see where those shots are coming from?
Uh-huh.
There's a cannon of the guy firing that beam that changes them. You can seize that cannon.
Oh, and use it?
Yes.
Oh, that's cool. I'll do that. Miss!
You think Sparks is like a doll? Or a Zanpakuto or something? Like when
he Zanpakuto spirits a dragonfly? Ah, you son of a fuck!
I was thinking more like a doll. When he takes so many hits, he like loses his faith in Spyro and he just fucks off. Then Spyro has to slay a mushroom or a sheep or something before he'll show up again.
Yes, it likes his favorite food. Hey, I got you some butterflies. You want to be my Zanpakuto again? Done!
Dude, dolls don't really eat, though.
You're talking about...
Did you know that dragonflies love butterflies?
Where's Gnasty Gnorc? I'm gonna be the new god of this world!
You know, Spyro, there's another way to go about this.
Reeves like, I'm glad I dropped the death note in this world. This world's hilarious.
You can't go through there. You gotta get the cannon to change those guys first.
Oh, I see the cannon now.
You gotta go that way, yeah.
Oy, 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 oy.
Good sound design. Ow.
What hit me?
The dude with his giant arm.
Damn it.
That's the price of pacifism. Thank God he doesn't fire at you while you're flying to him.
Doesn't do much of anything, honestly.
It can't go at that low an angle.
Holy shit!
You have to go around him, Mario! Get the back of his tail!
Good. Now, how's this gonna work?
You're gonna push nothing, and then you're gonna fire.
Oh, can I just... Oh, I can't! I gotta... Oh my god!
You might as well make all of them small so that you can take care of them.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing! Okay. I can't just go left or right. I have to disengage and then just go to the other side.
Just go in one direction. Right. So okay.
This is so...
It has some homing. So don't worry too much about being spot on.
Okay. Alright, now I guess I get in there.
Yeah.
And that's the next objective. Fuck him. Fuck him to hell.
Oh, ledges.
God.
See that ledge on the far right? Other way?
That one?
No, to the right. That one.
Alright, so that's the level, but I'm looking for the dragon.
Dragon's below you, but there's more stuff over here.
Oh, wait! Oh, no!
Okay, just fall off. That works, too.
He takes off wherever the fuck he wants, and fuck you for trying to change direction.
You get the dragon?
Yeah, I'm just refilling my health. Latif!
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected. Prepare for what is not there.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers. Did he expect him to be the first dragon we found? Was this the first place we were supposed to go?
Ow! It's impossible!
Lofty castle!
Okay. So, this must be the easiest of the...
Fuck if I know.
Okay.
I'll tell you what wasn't the easiest, that last level.
You didn't even remember the secret, right? Alright, here we are. What are we doing?
You know what? I did what I set out to accomplish. I supercharged into that wall. I'm happy.
It did literally nothing, but
if that had been the way to do it, it would have been really impressive.
Oh my god, I'm being attacked by turkeys!
Chicken, dragon, turkeys.
Oh my god. Okay, how many dragons we got? 3! That's
not too bad.
That's actually kind of pleasant. That I guess I got it. Nope. No. Okay. Thank you. Hey, guy.
His body was never found.
I feel like kind of a dick now.
Over there to the right.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at. Hey, turkeys!
Consider yourselves roasted.
I'm going a little more zealous than Spyro at this point.
Where is Gnasty Gnorc?
Oh no!
Oh, I'm gonna free the fairy!
You bastards!
Okay, I wonder what the gimmick is with fairies in this world.
You gotta free all of them in order to trigger an event. I think there are like 4.
More collecting!
You wanted to play Banjo-Kazooie.
Well, I at least know what to do in Banjo-Kazooie. This game's collecting's inconsistent.
Yeah?
Okay.
You're a dragon, you should want to hoard.
So, seriously, what the fuck is this guy gonna do? Like,
stand there. He's gonna try to block your path in mid-flight, I guess. That's his plan. You're gonna have to glide that way.
Oh, really?
You get to the ferry. Go up to that platform there. High ground.
I have the high ground. Yo! It was very, very challenging!
You can breathe fire while gliding.
I didn't need to. I just listed lazily to the right.
You're not gonna make that, so you're gonna have to go back, yeah. Oh, that's what they are. You collect them and then 3 of them give you a whirlwind.
Okay. Oh, I think we've done this before, like this gimmick.
Yeah?
Maybe. Alright, Dragon 1. Mudada!
Mudada!
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Always.
Except when they're not. Like those asshole fairies that like... This that, like take your child, replace it with theirs.
This would have been one of those games that tricked childhood Jack. Fairies are always on your side.
Oh, you dicks! My brother got kidnapped by fairies, and now I don't know... And now he's been replaced by a fetch.
I think there was a dragon down to the right. Or the left.
This way?
Not down there.
Okay. That's what I figured. I was
there's a fairy down there, though. So I guess you do...
I guess I'll get the dragon first. I'll get the thing that allows me to come back and grab... Wait, where's the dragon?
Down. Just jump down. Okay. There's a bridge, so you can actually go to both sides.
Oh, well, that's good. Oh, shit! Asshole sheriffs! Yeah! Fairies are on your side, Spyro! Ignore the bow-wielding demon children! There you go, fairy. Alright, fairy number 3 should be around here somewhere. Oh! You were just unguarded!
I guess she was guarded by the mushroom. Oh, there's an extra life over there.
I don't see a dragon! I don't see it.
You think Osaka plays video games?
What would she play?
I don't know. I just want to imagine her having like a stream.
Like, oh my god! You think she plays like Vinny style weird games?
Or
but she's Japanese Vinny.
No, she plays Call of Duty.
That's somehow even more weird.
Oh, gee, I got shot in the head. That's no good. Y'all son bitches, go and get it now. I'm gonna fuck your mother.
The strap line, or are you just gonna grind?
You came from this way. Go the other way.
All right.
Straight across.
I gotta. Okay. I see where I'm going now.
Modern. Oh no! The turkeys are in a line. Their defense is perfect.
Like this guy's accuracy. Okay. So.
You'll never get past me. Uh-huh.
Holy shit, you might be right. There we go, got him.
I had a wife and 2 kids.
All right, this guy, that's the second dragon. What you got for me, Baruti?
Thank you for releasing me.
Sure, buddy.
A lot of dragons named in a style that is like Japanese names, but not using Japanese characters.
It's weird. Is this supposed to be fake?
No, it's not supposed to be Japanese. It's just like consonant vowel, consonant vowel, consonant vowel. We keep seeing those names.
Alright, whirlwinds. Oh, it's wanting me to go this way? Why?
Looks like 3 whirlwinds that are going to send you in different directions.
Okay. Or this way. Whirlwinds. What magical... Oh, come on!
We can glide from up here.
Why do it? Oh, I guess there. I'm coming for you!
What's that? He's not even the way, that guy. Leave him alone. He's being nice. He'll just hang out.
Yeah. Hey, buddy.
He's not hurting anyone.
Keep doing what you're doing.
He'll be our friend.
All right, is that all of them?
One more.
We're missing one.
Gotta go back up again.
Hey, you think you can help them out, fairy? No, you're not that kind of fairy? Okay.
I'm a safe fairy. Everyone has very specific functions in this dystopian future. Go back up,
up
to the
there.
Fireplace.
That's
yeah.
The one we're looking for. So I guess I gotta glide from up at that cliff
Spyro island. Spyro games are always about getting the high ground.
I have the high ground, the game. Spyro versus Anakin 10-0 matchup.
Which Anakin?
Skywalker!
I know. Kid Anakin or Vader Anakin?
The Episode 3 Anakin.
Okay.
Alright, I guess I go this way now. Oh no, I go back to the other fairies.
Yeah.
You think that technique is always very risky? I feel like I'm not gonna stop soon enough, and I'm just gonna careen.
Press triangle or just drop down.
Ah! Oh shit!
I mean now.
Good thing I saved. You can't waste a second on that jump. All right. Hey, devil. This controller is a placebo effect, and it's working.
Yeah. Spyro 2 also has more characters than just Spyro.
Well, no, what are you talking about? There can't be more characters than the...
More relevant than the characters.
Than the fucking 71 dragons we've rescued.
That just offer shitty, attempted sagely fortune cookie advice and then fuck off, never be seen again.
Remember that cool dragon, the one who said thank you for releasing me?
Oh yeah, him. I like that guy.
Oh shit! Sorry for laughing.
Just flying around the fountain, having a good time.
You showed me that? That was like a 4chan flash animation.
The Alolan Executor.
Was that supposed to be Alolan?
Yeah, Alolan Executor has a really long palm tree neck. He looks stupid.
Okay, where am I supposed to find the other two fairies?
I don't have any friends. I'm the loner fairy. Oh, there's a whirlwind.
Okay, good.
These fairies
sure are doing it!
These fairies look like the fairy godmother from Shrek 2.
That's the only fucking fairy that exists, is that type of... They look like Zelda fairies.
Well, no, these ones have, like, gray hair buns and gold dresses, and they look kind of chubby.
Oh, come the fuck on!
Good timing there. If there's a way to die, Jack will find it.
I can speedrun Kuroshi Suicide Salaryman.
Yeah.
I can reasonably do that. All right!
Bye.
That was a nice funnel action going on. Feed the pit.
Is this where we're at, or is this a ways back?
This is a little bit behind. I don't think I grabbed the dragon that was hidden up there. Did I? I didn't.
Hidden up what? Where?
The dragon. The final dragon. I didn't get it yet.
Oh yeah, it's up here somewhere.
And that's where I'm going to.
Floating ogre friends. Sorry, Gnorc.
Oh yeah, they're Gnorcs. Not orcs! Gnorcs!
Yeah, that's what Gnorc means, not orc.
Are you an orc? No! Okay, we're missing a dragon. Jesus fuck. Okay, game. Tell me what I'm not getting so I can, you know, get it.
You want me to do some scouring?
Do you have any idea where the dragon is?
No, but I'm less prone to dying than you.
Can't argue with that logic. So over there...
I think that's where you started, but I'm not positive.
Alright, hand it off to Xelrog.
Remember there was that one spot we never went to that had the line of turkeys.
I guess that's where the dragon is.
Okay, this was the start.
Okay. Okay, you made it. Good job. Remember that Robot Chicken sketch where, like, the Tooth Fairy visits a kid?
And darkest their sketch! Darkest
yes,
sketch!
Yes, that one! That was incredibly awkward.
Oh, God, looking. This looks like a supercharge area.
What? Don't be silly. There's no supercharge, like, arrows on the ground.
This path is too smooth and conspicuous and Hot Wheels track looking to not.
No, no, don't be silly. I don't see any of that shit. See? Yeah, nothing to worry about. No fucking arrows on the ground.
Okay, I think you're actually right. There is no supercharging here.
Otherwise, you would have remembered this level. The second hardest in the game.
In the series.
In the series?
Yeah, not just the game.
Oh, God! That makes it even worse! It's worse than I thought. Hey, you did it!
Come save me, fairy godmothers.
Alright, what's your name, dragon?
Jewels and a key. Okay.
A key? Oh, for unlocking the chest. Lucini.
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle.
Are you serious?
Where it takes you.
Where is it?
No, we got all the dragons. We don't need to worry about that. Oh my God!
Da da!
All right, fine. Where's it gonna take us?
On a Hot Wheels track!
Well, that's enough.
We got all
enough.
The dragons.
That's enough of that.
Back to Jack.
So stupid.
Hey, the important thing is I found the guy.
Yeah, you did. It wasn't. I would have figured it out eventually, I guess.
Yeah.
If I found the right place, I'm.
So that's all the levels here, right?
Yeah, I get,
all the dragons. Just gotta do the boss now.
Jacques!
Good audio fart.
I'm interested in seeing how many frames we dropped
this
session. I can't imagine it's very many.
Fucking wizard kick.
God! You son of a fucking bitch!
You're losing to a troll.
God. From Software presents Spyro the Dragon.
What did they do?
From Software are the Dark Souls guys.
Oh.
The Dark Souls, Bloodborne, and Demon Souls. So
I think we gotta go through there, right? Through
those
guys?
No, because we went through there to get to the other levels.
So we're going this way. Just don't get hit. I make fun of it, but that is a pretty good noise.
Yeah. Yuck! Alright, if I remember correctly, the boss levels are unreasonably loud.
We'll see. Well, that's what makes them epic!
We noise!
We don't need to compose the music any different, we just need to crank it up. Follow your heart! Crab people?
I'm sorry, I oh, this is gonna be an annoying gimmick.
Yes. And dead. Smacked the frames right out of you.
Oh my God. Those things look so weird! Am I fighting Eldritch Abominations?
That one had a flower. I think it was friendly.
I'll take your word for it. Okay, I'm gonna need to angle my shot up a little bit.
Or you could just ignore him.
I guess I'm gonna have to do that. I can't believe it! I am bested by that guy because he discovered elevation!
Woohoo! It's your unbirthday! A very merry unbirthday to you!
It does look like the fucking Mad Hatter from fucking Alice in Wonderland. Alright, I'll get taking that guy out. Let's do that. Yeah, got him!
Jump charge!
Jump charge! Jump charge! No! Oh! Damn it! Fuck!
Gotta angle your shots, bruh!
Alright, I need more, Oh, I think
gems don't mean get lives in this game.
Alright, hey, get over! Thank you!
The fools are the smartest characters in this game. They know to run from you.
There we go. Okay, I'm curious. What the fuck's over this way? Oh, come on!
Elevation!
Jump. I can't even fight this guy because he's big.
Jump flame.
Oh, there we go. God damn it. He doesn't want to turn in midair. Spyro turns really slowly.
I'm sitting here with the Willy Wonka smile on my face right now.
Of course you are. Wait. What's the difference between this path and the other path?
They're two different paths.
So,
that's the difference.
Do they introduce non-linearity in this game?
Do you want to flame people or do you want to charge people?
I'd rather flame people. Oh good, I made the good choice. This time. Yeah, the timing is pretty generous, I'd say.
What if one of them was a dead end? What if you kept going? No, it goes up here.
Yeah. That one of them was a dead end, I'd be pissed. Like, what would be the point of that?
Other gems. Than just
piss off. Oh, two. You're number one, huh? Revealo.
The best magician. The great Revealo.
Before this battle?
Advice. A wise dragon once told me, aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Huh?
I like how even Spyro acknowledges that the boss battles up to this point have been a fucking joke.
You know, Gnasty Gnorc. Oh, this is shock, huh?
It's kind of small. Then again, so are we.
That all you got, bruh?
I guess we must have missed a dragon.
I guess maybe there's one at the very end.
Maybe.
Sorry, I
got. You get the smash nose.
I it is pretty tense. Not gonna lie.
And the music captures it so well.
Can we just say this is one of the worst soundtracks I've ever heard?
I don't think the soundtrack is bad. I think it's very poorly matched to the levels.
That's why it's a bad soundtrack.
Well,
because it's the boss
levels. The other ones are fine.
Yeah. Okay. And then there we go. Hey, come on! Hey, can we talk about this? You seem like you're
a very merry unbirthday to you,
stupid fucking Wonderland Denizens. Die! Don't tell me I didn't kill. Oh my god!
Gonna have to jump up. God, all the bosses in this are just chases. They tried to make it like the same philosophy as Sonic Heroes, where most of the bosses are running while you're fighting them. Except it works a lot better in Sonic.
Because Sonic's like a
mobile?
Fast. Yeah! I got him!
Oh my god, if you had fallen there. That's a lot of gems.
Yeah, because it's like the final boss, kind of, sort of.
Before Gnasty Gnorc.
Oh, I guess. Oh my god.
Okay, let's go back and dragon hunt.
Dragon hunt, yay.
Let's glide back down. It'll be way faster. Levels are always easier in reverse, right?
I guess, since you have to skip getting the full. Alright, so that's the dragon that we found. That was obvious, which leaves a dragon that's not so obvious.
I think he's going to be in an alcove down one of these paths. We didn't go down that one, so he probably...
Alright. Fair enough. Whee! Oh, no! Don't want to fuck with you. Sorry. Not over there.
Glide around him.
Woohoo! It's fine, I'm not messing with you.
Okay, I'm guessing you have to get both of those guys, and there's a cave up there?
Wait, what?
I thought I saw a cave. Look up. Behind you.
Oh.
Or a ledge. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, how about that? Guys! Come up here! Oh, you stupid! Oh my god!
Platforms!
I...
You didn't think this would be that easy, did you?
Oh my god.
You're so afraid to charge. Not that I blame you. Turn, Spyro!
No!
It's not even gonna happen to the dragon up there, it's just gonna be a key.
If it's just the key, I...
It's just the key. You giving it to me?
I just set it down, because I don't want to break it. Fuck! Well, where else could it be? Probably somewhere easily obvious that plenty of viewers would be like, hey, idiot!
You walk right by him! You blind? You just glide back that way from
well,
here?
Well, I do wear glasses, so...
When you have them. Are you afraid to make that glide? Can you triangle in time?
Yeah, I did it.
Yay!
Fucking no man's land.
Music is so happy for this lava desolation.
Yeah. Ay, ay, ay!
Game over.
What does that even mean anymore?
Nothing, that's what.
At least we killed him.
Yeah.
Remember that boss that just fucked off after we died?
Yeah. Saw the dragon and just left. That was the first boss, I think.
That was the second boss, I want to say. Alright, so the dragon... What? Are you serious? That was a full-on full contact hit.
Save the frames. Maybe right? Well, no, we went that way. We didn't go this way.
We went that... I guess.
We didn't go all the way this way.
Guess I gotta brush off my dive bombing skills.
There he is.
Okay.
There's probably gonna be a rush of some kind.
Hold on, I gotta take these guys out.
Probably gonna be either that fool way over there. No, that's one of, never mind, that's one of the double ones. It might be that one back down there that you first got. You have to get him, get up here, and get to that before it rises.
Wait, what? Oh my god.
Or there might be one back over towards the guys you have to flame on the other path. It's gonna be a rush.
Hey, Somniac! Let's make your game as complicated as possible!
It's not that complicated, it's just a rush. You gotta go fast!
So kill that one. Run up there, and...
It didn't lower. That's not it. So it's got to be back. I think it's back towards the flame guys.
So I got to hit both of them and run back here?
Yes.
Oh my god!
Do you want me to do it? No. Flame guys, not further down that path.
Well, fuck, then I don't know what the fuck you mean.
Come here, asshole.
I grow weary of these games!
God damn it.
What the fuck?!
I'm good at this, I swear. I made it. That guy. The guys you have to flame, the flame guys.
What the fucking you? You sure phrased it really, you know, well.
The other path. I said that multiple times.
Well, where I was, it made no fucking sense.
There are only two paths. There's one and the other.
Shut up! That is obviously not true, considering the dragon is on a third path. Moron.
Doesn't count.
Shut up! You phrased your thing in the worst way possible. Yeah, those flame guys. We're not a level that's inside a fucking volcano. There's a lot of fire.
But you know what? I still have my whole party of Pokemon.
No, you don't. Plenty of them died.
Yeah, they did.
Don't even brag to me about that.
Thank you for releasing me.
All this for that?
Thank you for releasing me.
What's this guy do? Is this just a way out? Does this go anywhere? Is this something?
What could be? What could possibly you possibly have left to do?
Uh oh.
The fuck is the point of this?
Just gems, I guess. Lives.
We're done with this level.
Yeah, we are. But I want to get the gems. I'll get this one guy, and then we're done.
Yeah, you mean you're gonna kill us?
What does it matter? We're done.
Whiff!
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you.
You're... Yeah, keep do it the same exact way over and over. I'm sure he'll pity you and decide to give it to... There you go.
Now it's over here!
Ah! Give me a fucking controller!
Okay, nothing. It's just a platform. Oh, there's more gems!
I thought we were gonna do this off screen.
Oh no, intervention, why? You ripped it out of my hand.
Yes, I did. It's good, we're not playing against each other in anything, so. No intervention. Do we not drop any frames?
It says none drop.
That's incredible!
Also, we've only been going an hour and 20 minutes.
Oh, we can actually finish, I guess we go to the Balloon Man now.
Yeah, I guess so. You get a glimpse of the final world.
Hey, guy. Hey, Amos.
I'm tired of renting balloons. The fairies get all the good jobs. Come see me again when you've recovered 6,000 stolen treasure.
Oh, come! Oh, oh.
Well, I guess we gotta get more treasure. Guess we should've got those gems after all, shouldn't
you
we?
You knew about this, didn't you?
I have no idea what his goal was. Well, we got stuff to do. We can go collect some treasure.
Go back
in this world or any of the other worlds. Go to the first world. Those are easy levels.
Yeah. And we didn't... And we
didn't clear out world one's treasure.
Okay, can I... No.
To leave and come back.
Hey, Amos!
Good to see you again. I missed you, buddy. Still waiting for you to
6,000. I thought it was like 5,000. Every time you talk to him, it just increases.
Oh, I'll let you use my balloon, just not to go to this particular place.
No, I need to be paid.
Spite.
That's... No, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's like hazard pay or something.
Yeah. We don't go towards the Gnorc world.
So how much are we at? 55?
Yeah, we need 500 more.
Okay.
I forgot the first world has low gem counts.
God, what a way to kill time, right?
I mean, you clear out the levels. That'd be something. These are easy levels. Or you can do the flight level.
Oh, we didn't do the flight level in this one, did we?
Yeah.
That would actually help.
Over, turn around. Turn around. There, to the right. There you go. On the water.
On the water?
You have to, like, jump on the stones in a certain order.
Oh, come on! Come the fuck off of it! Really?
Or maybe just light them all up. There was it.
No wonder I didn't find it. This would have tried my patience trying to figure it out.
It wasn't a certain order. You just had to light them all up. You would have figured that out as soon as one shined on.
Fair enough. 500 treasure, and then...
Gotta get all the rings and the gems and everything.
Okay, I'm going! I think... You can't actually die in this stage, can you?
Well, you don't lose lives.
Wait, what?
You don't lose lives.
Okay. Wait, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, what?
You got 2 of the 8 barrels.
What? Why?
Because smashing things.
Where's the last one?
An equal distance on the track away. Might be faster to go, you know, against traffic.
Probably. Okay, against traffic, so this way. There's no speed up button.
You can get on the ground and charge.
Oh, can I?
I don't know if that's any faster or not. Probably not.
No. Well, that was pretty useful. Ah!
Just keep following the track.
You mean...
The same track that you were just on. You just left it.
So it's all one big track, it's not two separate tracks.
It's all one big track.
Wow, that certainly isn't confusing at all.
Why would it be? It's all one track.
I did it!
Now you got to get the other things.
Oh my, okay, yeah.
Like the arches and the birds.
What birds?
You passed them, that's okay. You're on the arches.
Sad sometimes.
This game makes you sad?
Just, oh my god. Oh, 60! Thank you!
You're getting it!
So does it save? Or do I have to...
No, you have to do it all in one go.
Are you serious?!
Yeah. That's the whole point of it. Here, I'll do it.
What a cruel fucking game!
You're just bad at it.
Fuck off! Yeah, hey, you should play this game. Oh, why are you so bad at this game? Even your fucking smug ass. Oh, whoa, what, you suck at this game? LOL.
Lol.
I never grew up with the fucking PS1!
No.
It's not my system! I was trying to play, like, my game, and you wouldn't let me! You're like, oh, the frame rate's too bad!
What? Fred Banjo-Kazooie?
Yeah! It's like, it's almost like every single game I try and start is just... is just stopped. It's just stillborn in its attempt.
The frames were pretty bad. You got Lagoon coming up. That's a Super NES game, right?
Yeah. That can actually run.
Can't possibly go wrong.
I actually know how to play Lagoon. Oh, those things?
Yeah. And I'm missing all of them, so that's not good. That's no good.
I just dislike the concept of you gotta do it all in one go or you gotta start all over from scratch. It's like...
Yeah.
It's like asking somebody to just complete the run perfectly all in one go. That's a tall fucking order. And that's kind of frustrating if you're just keep missing it. Yeah, like now! Yeah! Fuck you, game!
That was close.
No, I'm not shouting that at you, I'm shouting at the game. It's fucking demanding taskmaster of a game. What's that? Oh, you did this? You don't want to do it again because you already did it? Fuck you, bro! Fuck you, oh! You want your wimpy-ass fucking Mario shit? You play Spyro the Dragon now! You think dragons give a shit about how you feel?
This game's hardcore. It doesn't fuck around.
Shit. Ugh. You know, at least Dark Souls allowed you to, like, you know, save immediately when you died.
Yeah.
So free from save, save something, but skill. The save's coming, but still. Just, like, fucking say, you're bad at this game. Wow, dude. Thank you. Thank you for saying that.
You just give it up kind of...
You feel like a badass?
Give it up kind of early.
There's just certain things that game designers don't do anymore for good reason.
Yeah. You gotta do Spelunky all in one run.
That's different. The entire game is like that. Not like certain sections of the game. You don't get to cherry pick what you want. You missed the train.
Yeah, I did. It's okay. The trains come every 3 seconds.
Not to mention the entire fucking hubris of this game to like... Hey, you gotta get all the gems! You did it! Fuck you!
You gotta get all of them. Just
moving the goalposts.
A substantial quantity of them.
If I don't want to fucking deal with your stupid... Your stupid collectathon, I...
Then why are you playing the game?
Because I want to be a dragon!
But this is being a dragon. You hoard shit! That's what being a dragon is! You don't like being a dragon? Here, get 200 gems.
Okay. Shut it. This game makes me angry because it's like, you know this game like the back of your hand because you grew up playing this. Meanwhile, I didn't, and you're acting amazed that I don't know this basic shit about this game.
I'm not amazed that you don't know it. I just found it find it kind of silly how you react to it so badly.
This isn't...
Even when I was a kid, I didn't play those flight levels for countless hours over and over again to get the patterns just right. They're pretty straightforward.
Damn it. Alright.
Then again, Spyro 2 was the first game I played, and it was a little more... That game was a little more user-friendly, I'd say. Controlled a little more smoothly.
Yeah, this game was just like...
So going back to this one, I was already more or less used to things. What level are you missing the most gems on? What can you clear out a lot?
Home.
Get home gems?
I don't know which gems are missing either. Could be these guys.
Yeah.
Could be some other guys.
There are gems on the ground. Go gem hunting.
No, this doesn't count.
What?
This doesn't count because it's the
extra life. No, that doesn't. I mean gems on the ground, you'll be able to see them. Gems over there.
No.
Maybe behind the building.
This is.
Oh, there's some.
This is.
Well, you're one gem closer. Your hoard grows.
I don't. Well, I mean, at least in Banjo-Kazooie, you had to collect things, but you had to collect less things.
Did you? I think you had to collect more things.
Hey, you want to get 5,000 notes, Banjo-Kazooie?
And a bigger number of things. You had more shit to keep track of. You had to collect 5 different types of things. That changed every level.
Why is that inferior and Spyro the Dragon is superior?
Because gems are pretty. Because gems are pretty.
At least go the fucking... Whirlwind. At least you got a bird that can fly!
You're going in circles!
I don't know what to do!
Go up the whirlwind! Go different places!
There's a whirlwind?!
Yeah, in the side of the building.
Oh my god.
You get lost in a game and you just start going in circles without exploring new areas. Or
Town Square! Oh, I remember this.
Go to left and right.
Left. What?! I hate this game! I hate the way it controls! I hate the fact that you have to go back and collect shit you didn't really care about if you didn't care about collecting absolutely fucking everything.
You don't have to collect everything. Unless you want, you know, the final
season. My god, Spyro! Cool your tits!
We're gonna do one more stream of this, finally face down Gnasty Gnorc, and
You know what it's gonna be? It's gonna be him running from me again!
It's gonna all sum up to Jack hates this game.
When I get done with it, I'm gonna get to number two, which you swear up and down is a much better game, so.
Yeah. I mean, it's as much better, I would say, as Crash 1 to Crash 2.
Okay, that's quite a lot better.
Is there anything behind the building? Gotta look everywhere. It's exploration, brah. Hey, there's a gem there. That's cool.
Why are you talking about my talking like Vinny, brah?
Oh, no, it's like a hipster voice kind of thing.
100. I was gonna skip to level 2 and like.
Okay, where the gem counts matter.
where everything's made up and the gem counts don't matter.
Until you get to fucking. What was the guy's name?
Until you get to the final, dude, where you get to the final boss. He's like, I'm sorry. I need 6,000 treasure.
There was one other balloonist who wanted treasure. I think we just happened to have enough for him, though.
Oh, well, okay.
Oh, there's gems.
Oh, up there?
Yeah.
Okay.
You have to glide to him. It's all about gliding.
Yeah, that just seems fine enough. There we go.
Are you crying?
No, I'm laughing.
Yes, the balloonist is through here.
So basically the game designers were like looking at Super Mario 64 and were like, okay, that except more of it, more collecting. 120 stars? Fuck you, we got 5,000
gems. Stuff. Stars. There are less dragons than stars. And the dragons are, well, no, they're probably comparable, easy to get.
Okay, Marco, take me to, what is it, Peacekeepers?
Peacekeepers was like the war zone.
Yeah, number two. I gotta go back to get fucking. Banjo-Kazooie did do this too.
Yeah.
Where it's like you beat like this long, gimmicky quiz show board game type deal.
Yeah.
That's not in any part of World. It's just.
Quizmo.
It's like the final thing before the boss, or so you think. And you beat it, you save your sister, and you're like, okay, gotta go fight the final boss now. You go, and there's one final fucking note door you gotta collect a bunch of shit from. If you haven't been, like, worrying too much about notes until that point, you're there, and then you're just like, well, fuck!
Yeah. Oh, there's a gem.
I hate it when games do that shit. Yeah, 200. Oh, there's like
Dry Canyon is missing over 100. Right. Cliff Town's missing over 200. You can go to Cliff Town.
All right, let's find Cliff Town. It's just one of those things that's like, yeah.
There it is.
It's like, oh, all of a sudden this is important. Why? Why is it so important now?
I mean, I've always been an obsessive collector who 100% every game, so it's never been a problem.
And I've never been like too concerned about it.
But you gotta get the you gotta get the secret stingers. You gotta get their game's real endings. You gotta get the everything.
That sounds like try-hard shit bullshit to me.
What else did you have to do with your time? How many games did you own?
Quite a lot, actually.
Then again, you played like JRPGs when you were younger. I didn't have those.
I played RPGs and stuff when I was younger.
The only RPG I had was Pokemon.
Okay, there was one game that I didn't do my collectathon bullshit, and it ended up biting me in the ass, and it was an RPG. And after that point, that game, I was like, okay, you learned my lesson. I'm doing it. I'm killing everything in that game.
Stuff to your right.
Yeah. So we're here just to raid the treasury of this town. Not to, everything must die in all treasure chests. Not one treasure.
Literally robbing the town.
This stupid fucking.
Follow this left wall. You're back.
Oh, what?
Missing stuff.
Oh.
Follow the edge. Follow the cliff. In the opposite direction. Back the way you came. If you wore your glasses and paid attention, this wouldn't be a problem.
Shut up!
Nah, 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 nah. Love those guys. You got it. That was it. That was just that chest I was talking about.
just tedious. It's a, oh, you gotta overturn every nook and cranny to get all the, you gotta take this level, shake it upside down so its change can fall out of its pockets.
It's not like Super Mario Brothers where the blocks are invisible and you have to make every jump and every square on the board. You pay attention, which you're really, really bad at. My God, you're bad at it.
Shut up, I don't.
There, it's all visible shit.
There we go. How much more do we got?
What's your total at?
That much.
Okay, so less than 200.
If you
clear this level, you got it.
How many hours did this game take to 100%? For you.
Less than 24. There's some gems back there.
My first time playing this game, it is live, and rather than, like, take my time and kind of just get the handle on this game naturally, I gotta immediately follow a set path, and you yell at me if I don't get something immediately on the first try, or no, happen to notice it. You, the salty veteran, just yelling at, like, Gordon Ramsay, why aren't you cooking good? Why aren't you cooking good? It's my first time in the kitchen. Ah, shut up!
Oh my God, it's frozen! You got this out of the microwave! You missed some gems, bro.
Shut your fucking hole! Where am I missing gems?
Around.
Gonna blow a fucking gasket! Okay, treasure chests.
Right? There we go.
Fine! Just like, oh, we got a big map, let's just shove it all with gems and let's have them be important. It's game design simply to make the game longer.
I think...
God damn it!
I think everyone viewing this video would unanimously agree that Banjo-Kazooie is a far worse collect-a-thon than Spyro.
You wanna take- Oh, is that a Pepsi challenge you wanna take, bruh?
Yes. You got all the stuff on the ground, you're good here.
How do you know that the opposite
because
won't
Banjo
be true?
Kazooie is utterly infamous for its collectathon, as is Donkey Kong 64.
That was fun though.
Okay.
Like,
if you say so.
Like they tied some of the collectathon to like the plot and stuff.
Well, you're a dragon. You hoard gems. That's the plot. You gotta save the eggs.
And also, Banjo-Kazooie controls like infinitely better than Spyro.
Controls mildly better. Felt weird when I was playing it because I didn't grow up with it.
Well, there you go. Don't be so elitist.
I didn't say I was elitist.
You don't need to.
I'm just saying you're kind of a little rose tinted.
And you're not?
I didn't say that either.
Why are we having this argument?
For account because it's content, bruh!
Fuck off!
Okay, alright, there's gonna be a firework somewhere to blow that up.
Alright. It's content, bruh! It's content! That's your excuse for a lot of things. It's content!
Oh, okay.
You know, it's a good thing these things can't actually hurt me.
Did you just torch the pot and the gem came out?
Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Let's get this stuff up here first before we worry about that.
Alright, yeah, there's you. It's level end.
Well, you gotta glide to the ledge on the right. There's all that area over there. Yes, that ledge. Like way in the distance.
You know, I may not sound it right now, but I am frothing in rage.
Oh, I guess
that ledge?
Top of the buildings, too. You didn't go check there.
I just find the...
Oh, there's the firework. And then there's another roof.
Oh, that's what that...
Turn around.
Oh my God.
I told you there was another roof.
Ah! I want to collect the gems and get the fuck out of here.
You gotta check everywhere. You can't ignore places.
From now on, we're only playing games we're used to.
You were the one who wanted to play new shit. Well, granted, you've played Lagoon before, so that's something you're used to. It's just new to me.
Yeah. And if you tried to play it, you'd be kind of confused.
Flame the pot. Flame the pot. Okay, maybe not. Or maybe already flamed that one. I don't know.
Probably already did. Let's just get... Wow, that's it, huh? Okay, so that we got under 100 to go.
90 more. You're not gonna make it from here.
I just did.
No, you didn't.
Oh, but that's what you mean. Right.
Go to the in middle there. Just take the whirlwind up.
Oh, really? Okay. This is the most lives we've had in a while.
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Let's save time. Wow, you cock tease.
Guess you have to go to the roof on the right first.
I guess I do.
I would have thought you could make it too.
That one, huh?
Oh, that's right. We don't need to get all the gems. We need to get the dragon eggs. We gotta collect those.
And then what? And then what's next after this, huh? Where's our little safari gonna take us?
And then we go to Peru.
Where are we still missing 100 fucking gems?
Well, you got the whole cliff.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, there's stuff here, I guess.
That. These. This. Guess I got a parasail to the cliff.
Yep.
Guess so.
Get gems every day.
At least we got the sweet MIDI rock guitar.
Yeah, I think we mentioned this before.
When we were on this level.
Over there, huh?
Yep.
Can I make it from
you
here?
Get closer to the right there first. There we go. You're good.
See,
look at all this new level to
I think new level designs like ruined me because back in it's like, oh, you want to head over there? You totally can. Good thinking. Now modern games try to punish you for trying to go out of bounds, or it's like you try to go to this giant fucking blank area, then there's an invisible wall.
Yeah. Mario 64 did that sort of thing.
Yeah. This is like. Plus, I'm not used to this a game this early on in like gaming to be like all about wide open sandbox kind of gameplay.
That was the difference between Crash and Spyro. Crash took was still, you know, 3D, but it was all very linear pathing.
Yeah.
Just killing birds. I think there's also an area behind the castle where you started the level in. If you can glide back there from here.
11 gems left. So, over here?
Yeah.
Ish? Alright.
There's the wall. Yeah, back there.
So I gotta jump from here to and glide somehow.
On the other side of that flag.
Hey, I made it.
Just made it. There we go. Alright, we're getting the gems. 25!
There we go. We can now go fight Gnasty Gnorc because we are rich enough to do so. We've passed the credit check. That's the thing that happens. In Fallout New Vegas, in order to actually get into New Vegas, there's one of three ways, and the third way, which is, you know, the quote-unquote normal way to do it, is to have enough cash to, like, pass a credit check to get inside.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you gotta get, like, either, fake passports or pass a luck check, I think.
There are credit checks in Spyro 2 as well, but they're much more generous.
Okay.
You don't have to collect as many gems.
6,000.
We're a thousandaire!
Alright, let's find the balloon guy and get the fuck to, the other balloon guy and then finish this game.
Gosnold?
Where you want? I want to go to the Dreamweavers. Okay. Bye. Gotta pass it the credit. I think the Fallout New Vegas one was like 6,000 caps or something.
Yeah.
Like, if you tried to like sneak through without passing a credit check, the robots fire on you.
Yeah.
Okay, this track is the best out of like.
Oh, frames, please.
Nah, not frames, sound.
Yeah. Usually they happen at the same time.
Yeah. Alright. So, will you take me to Gnasty Gnorc now?
I got your damn blood money, Amos. Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies ahead of you.
Yet Gnasty's world is not the most friendly place you will find.
Nice readable glittery font.
Let's go to Gnasty Gnorc.
Let's go to Gnasty World.
Gnasty's World. You're about to enter my world. The world of the ultimate warrior.
Oh, look, it's got a giant dragon head. Oh, look, a dragon. And gems.
Wow.
There are two dragons here. Gnorc Nexus.
Wait, are there multiple levels?
Maybe?
You mentioned there's like a 100% like completion thing.
There is a 100% level area, but maybe they're Gnorc Cove. There might be a couple levels before the final boss.
Hey, Delvin.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro.
Ignored.
You are the dragon who must defeat him.
Why?
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Gnorc himself.
Oh, so it's like how all the other worlds should have been. You don't unlock the boss until you actually beat the levels. You can't kill the boss immediately.
I just imagine, like, yes, you get through all my levels. Oh, wait, where'd he come from? Alright.
So I guess the final stream will have a couple levels and then the boss.
Well, then what the... So, I guess there is no 100% completion thing, then?
Let's see how long it'll be. I guess, should we
kick out the levels? Just to get to the end of them?
Let's see what the... How bad can it be?
Wait. Let's unlock the actual Gnorc fight, and then we'll leave that for next time.
Alright, fine. Two dragons. So there's a whole nother world.
It's a short one. Not as long as the others. Donkey Kong!
Well, good thing I survived that somehow.
Minus your doll.
I hate the turning radius in this game.
Yeah.
It's awful. Well, it's a good thing I can just hug the wall and avoid the barrels.
Yeah. Or charge the barrels directly into them.
Oh, dude.
We have ballistics.
Oh, come on!
There are more bells over there. Fuck that one.
Alright, fine. Yeah! Fuck you, guy! You know, these guys aren't really that threatening.
Yeah.
Okay, I can jump on the barrel.
No, you can't.
Oh, well. Come on!
Just short.
Oh. Of all the...
You don't need to worry about gems anymore. There are no more balloonists.
Shit. No! Oh, thank you. Wow! You're a tough motherfucker!
He's got armor.
Oh shit! Oh,
we got Crash TNT now. I'm guessing you don't want to charge those ones.
No. Alright, can I cheese it?
It's safer to just jump.
I guess. There he is, dragon number one.
Only two. Latif, again?
Again?
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
Oh, okay.
So no. I guess a couple of these fuckers did try to come, like, help in the fight and just got captured again.
Wow, these dragons are wimpy as hell. Yeah, the mystical docks of Gnasty Gnorc's realm. Guess we go in the boat?
Yes, it's the only way it looks like.
I'm gonna reconnoiter a little bit and see if
I think there's... that it's the boat.
Okay.
Seems like the obvious path.
Well, I would agree, but this is Spyro, and the obvious path is not necessarily the one that the developers intend.
Camera?
Thank you, camera! Oh, missed. Miss. Oh, okay. All right, where's dragon number two? I happen to have a poor sense of direction in general.
Yeah.
This isn't like a new thing that you're discovering about me. Like I'm playing
original. I didn't say poor sense of direction. I said poor like noticing skills, which doesn't help that you're not wearing your glasses.
I am wearing my glasses.
Oh, you are wearing your glasses.
I've been wearing my glasses this entire time.
I haven't looked at you. I failed the spot check.
You're bitching me about me like
I'm
failing around to notice things. You didn't notice I was wearing glasses this whole time.
I'm looking around in the game, not in this shitty real world. Fuck the real world.
VR. That's what we need. We just need VR for this kind of thing.
Waifu.
How's our audio doing?
Goodbye.
Good job. We didn't fuck up. Hey, guy. Where's Nat?
Best worst first line in a game. Where's Gnasty Gnorc?
That's not wrong. It's a pretty lackluster introduction to what is supposed to be the main protagonist of your game series.
That's just gems back that way.
Alright.
So over there.
Like in the first game he's like a fake Sonic dude. I'd love for the next like for no reason, the next voice.
He's voiced by Sean Connery.
Or Crispin Freeman is what I was saying.
Okay.
Ow. Yeah, whatever.
That would be almost as big a transformation as Zelgadis to Crispin Freeman.
Oh, or we were watching Yu Yu Hakusho and he had Hiei's regular voice. And then for that one movie where he was like, he sounded inexplicably Britannian.
You said that. I didn't think he sounded Britannian, but.
Well, what did he sound like to you?
Just very normal, boring.
Boring. Like, and that's not the character of Hiei. Hiei is a very,
brooding.
Brooding, sarcastic dude.
Yeah. And again, everyone in Yu Yu Hakusho is a little sarcastic.
You know, I just realized something.
What?
He is the kind of, is like angsting, but he didn't really like, you know, angst about anything. He's just kind of dark and broody, but he didn't like whine and cry about, oh, my mother's trying to kill me.
Or his lost sister or anything.
No,
he's kind of kept to himself.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Shut the fuck up with your fucking Parappa the Rapper bullshit.
I'm guessing Parappa came first then.
I don't know. I'd have to look it up.
Insomniac on hopefully good terms with whatever studio did Parappa.
I don't know. I think that studio is...
screen.
You gotta believe.
I never caught that until now because the last time I played this game, I don't think I knew what Parappa was.
So there's this pro wrestler called Bo Dallas, and he had this gimmick where he was like trying to be inspirational and shit. He's like, you gotta do what I do. You gotta believe. And it was so great because he was committing to it so hard.
Are you a believer?
Believe.
I know.
Believe.
Just different variations of believe.
This is the level that never ends. Get in position, everybody.
Remember that L1 and R1 are cameras. No, L2 and R2.
Oh, did the corpse land on me?
No, the guy smacked you.
Okay. That's fair.
I think this is one of the louder music tracks again.
Yeah.
It's a key!
Yeah, hallelujah, a key. I wonder when it opens. Okay, went from there, so I guess I'm going here. Oh, so the creeps, the feast on this game is just rats, huh?
I guess so.
God, times are tough. Alright. I can do this.
Better give him two, just for good measure.
Yeah, why didn't I think of that before?
Oh!
Like, I always came in and, like, finished him off myself, but I should have just...
Round two!
I got both of them. War has changed. Dragons. Alright.
Is this it? Is it over? It's over!
Finally!
Another dragon?
No, that was two.
Okay. There are only two.
Two.
I think there are only two levels.
Only two. It's like going through the Bramble before you fight
K.
Rool and like Donkey Kong 2. That's a game I'm kind of good at.
Yeah.
I grew up with that.
We'll get to that. We talked about doing Donkey Kong, whether or not it's part of two players, one controller or not.
Yeah.
But that has two-player co-op already.
That already has two-player co-op, so just doing two players, one controller would be kind of...
redundant.
Just challenge mode.
Yeah. Twilight Harbor. I was sifting through Code Lyoko footage.
He's got a fucking... Oh, shit!
Those aren't four kids' laser guns. Those are gun guns. The Gnorcs are getting serious.
Chick, motherfucker.
Thank God you flamed him in time.
God damn. Okay,
obviously real guns.
So,
I was going through Code Lyoko footage, and I forgot that... I forgot that there's a character later on, for one episode only,
yeah,
that is literally Edward Cullen.
What? Like he's a vampire?
No, but he looks exactly like Edward Cullen and acts exactly like Edward Cullen without being a vampire.
Oh my god, that was years before Twilight too, so... What episode is this? Is this another,
He's Odd's cousin.
Oh, the actual cousin of Odd?
Yeah.
Edward Cullen?
Yeah.
Hey, Odd, you never told me your fucking cousin was a vampire.
No, never mind. He's Jeremy's cousin.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense. Wait, Jeremy's got family?
No, he was spawned from an egg.
Sorry, because I know Ulrich has a dad. His dad kind of hates him, and,
very strict.
And then, Yumi has got parents, and Odd presumably has parents. I just never thought about Jeremy's family before.
Well, he's got Ilea. They're so happy together.
Yeah. Two dragons. Cosmos!
Thank you for releasing me.
That's all you gotta say! Your name's fucking Cosmos!
Great dialogue as always.
I'm not letting them get a shot off.
That's all they've done so far.
That's what they... Wait! Wait a minute!
What?
Chick! So it's a shotgun that fires like a machine gun?
Yeah, sure.
What the fuck?
Literally gorillas.
I love, like, the era where game designers didn't know how guns work. So you got a shotgun that acts like a machine gun, but it cocks like a shotgun.
What is a kid's
game? They didn't ever fucking question how that would work.
This is a kid's game. Kids don't know types of guns. At the time they didn't.
No. Now we got Call
now
of Duty.
Now they're all playing, yeah.
And then they know what an M4 is. And an AK.
And C4.
And Simtex.
Which is the best weapon to use against Revolver Ocelot.
Revolver Ocelot just running away from you while you chase after him with a detonator.
You don't need to worry about those.
Okay. There's the other dragon.
There's supercharge on this level, but you don't need to do it unless you're collecting gems.
Okay, well, good. Yeah, that means you gotta worry about it.
Yep.
Hey, Cletus, we rescued you before.
Be on the lookout for Nort Commando, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for
We got
me.
Through the whole level up to this point. We've seen the Commandos. They've been dealt with.
Commandos? Fuck that shit. Ah, he got me! Good thing my dragon scales can absorb gunfire.
I got shot!
Dude, okay. You think three guys with machine guns can take down a dragon?
Depends on the size.
Or like assault rifles or something.
Depends on the size and type of dragon.
Okay, Skyrim dragon.
I don't know enough about Skyrim.
Okay, fair enough.
I know they're tough as shit
in
Skyrim.
You can make their scales into armor.
Yeah.
Ah! They gun me down like a dog! Stop fucking shooting at me!
Hit your attacks!
Oh,
God damn it! Getting dealt with by the firing squad.
Ow! Oh, God!
Come on, ignore them! You're not going that
way! We're pinned down, Commander! Okay. So we got both the dragons. So
yeah.
We can just,
I guess we could just leave if we wanted to.
Well, I don't know. We gotta actually complete the level, otherwise the others won't open. Oh my God!
Headshot.
Do they aim up?
No. You're just mistiming your jumps.
Fuck it!
Sonic versus Spyro rap battle.
How would that work?
It'd be very fast. And very annoying.
Where is Rotten Robotnik? I'm gonna make him go splat.
He hasn't noticed you. Good.
I can't believe my dragon's fire breath is weaker than a fucking orc with a machine gun.
Can't you? To be fair, he's like a baby dragon. Or a youngling, at least.
Youngling. He's a small dragon. He's either petite. He's either young or he's the runt of the litter.
He's like Luca. Ladies go after that shit. They love cute guys.
Cute short guys. HOME!
Yeah, that's why Krillin's so popular.
That's why Krillin actually managed to get, like, a wife.
And
besides
have a
Goku.
Have a more successful marriage than Goku's.
Oh my God.
He's gone half the time and dead the other half. Alright, last dragon. No?
Yeah, Gnasty Gnorc. So I guess that one is the one that opens up when you do everything there is to do in this game.
I guess
game.
The last dragon's waiting in there once you get all the gems or something. Maybe you have to beat Gnorc to access it. We'll do that next time, though.
We'll beat Gnorc next time?
Yeah, and then we'll get to this secret
level. Are you serious?
Level.
He's right here!
Do you want to come back to... Okay, wait. If you want to, we can come back for one stream later to do the bonus level.
Yeah. One stream later, we can get that out of the way, put that as a separate video, and then we'll start with whatever the fuck we do that day.
I mean, not going to be 2 hours. It'll be like a 30-minute revisit to Spyro.
Yeah,
from last
Vinny
time.
Does those streams. Those are acceptable. I just want to get this game done with. All right, Gnasty Gnorc...
Oh, he's got lasers!
Oh my God, Gnorc knows magic. Wait, hello? Wait, oh, there's no dragons here. Oh, I guess he fucked off. Okay.
No, there was more path to take.
Oh, well. I realize I shouldn't be getting distracted.
No, you need to get that guy to get the key to take down Gnorc.
Wait, really?
You see that lock that Gnorc's standing on?
Fuck. Fuck me. This is...
To be fair, at least he's not running from you. The thief is.
Oh, no.
Good final boss music.
Dead! 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 Dead!
Ding, ding, ding. More cowbell!
I'll get you, vile villain! I've obtained the key. All right, let's get the fuck.
Long way.
How's this the long way? I was smack dab in the center. Oh.
I guess that's also a key.
So Gnasty Gnorc just sits there and just fires shit lazily. This is
while you go through a level. I thought there was a key that he was standing on that you could have used it. Man, I don't know, maybe not.
Oh my god. Oh, don't do this to me, game! God,
find your center, Jackson.
Fucking Gnorclings.
Arabian Nights!
Get the fuck over here! Alright, where do I go next, Gnorc?
Hey, where's Gnorc at? Go walk towards him. Yeah, see, there's the key.
Now he's running! So the only reason he was, like, winning is because he happened to have the high ground, huh?
Yes!
Because
it's Spyro.
In the Spyro universe, it's not about how powerful you are. It's about how much elevation you have.
That's all that matters.
Oh my god.
It's literally, na-na-na-na-na, you can't reach me.
Because otherwise, he's a fucking dragon. It'll just kill you, even if he's a tiny one.
Now's the part where you're actually chasing Gnorc. Isn't this fun?
Gnasty Gnorc, I'm going to get you!
It's more of a chase than the previous bosses where you're just kind of running to the next arena.
Oh, I have to... How is he... He's so fat, he's outrunning me!
It's like the giant...
My god! And
like
I'm
the
dead.
Pig wizard in Diddy Kong. You giving it to
no,
me?
No, I'm not giving it to you.
In Diddy
Kong. Are you serious?!
Walk towards him, see if anything happens. Nope, I get it. Okay.
Oh, you fucked up, huh? Well, get your ass back to the back of the line! You play games to have fun? Or are you retarded?
Oh, you lost all your lives. Back to 1-1 for Mario. Walk straight to Gnorc this time.
It's Mario that's
walk straight to Gnorc. See if you can unlock with the first key.
No.
Nope.
Okay. No, that's too easy. At least with Mario, that's
I
like...
I thought maybe a key's a key.
It's like a consistent thing. And that Mario had checkpoints. Especially in, like,
the
castle levels.
First games didn't. Mario 1 had no checkpoints. If you got a game over, that was it.
You really are just, like... You're the kind of guy who like goes on YouTube comments and is like, well, actually, Kel.
Am I wrong?
No, but you're. But that I'm makes you have to be more smug.
I'm not saying it's fun. I'm just saying there's a precedent.
Well, it's like if it was like you know a three-form fight or a three-phase fight, then that would be understandable. This is not. You're just chasing two midget fucks for like their key. So you can actually fight the dude!
And then if you lose, you have to fight them again!
It's like...
Not even fight, just chase.
This is a platformer that wanted really badly to be a racer.
Spyro R.
See, that's why they did Skylanders.
Yeah.
Alright, where's Gnasty Gnorc?
I'm gonna squash him!
The fuck over here, Gnasty Gnorc.
So basically—
What? Shit! Fuck! My ass game!
The enemy is yourself. Don't fall.
It's like the Goron level in fucking Majora's Mask.
You mean the temple?
No! Like in the final dungeon where you had to find, like, fucking,
Majora's Mask.
Yeah, when you got all the masks and,
Bouncing.
See, that was a game I didn't mind 100%ing.
Yeah. We do, after two-player Pokemon, we do two-player Zelda. Ocarina Timer versus Majora's Mask, who finishes first?
One's gotta have a significant advantage.
I don't know how many hours are comparatively in 100% runs. Because Majora's Mask has more side content, Ocarina has more story content.
Says, I don't want to do it that way because I don't want to rush that game. Both those games, especially
joking.
Majora's Mask is really good, so.
I was joking.
Two player. You know, I didn't used to suck at getting the first key.
Yeah.
Gee, I wonder what happened.
At least he has the courtesy to stop and taunt.
That's right, he keep mistaking it as a right turn.
Nope, you fucked up!
I've been working on the railroad!
You gotta start the chase from the beginning again!
Why do you like this game?
Because gems are pretty?
It's pretty! Where's the door?
Behind you.
Yeah.
I mean, can't you tell? It's gold. The walls are gold.
All walls look the same. It's gonna be fun doing Dragon Card with this kind of attitude. That game's selling for really cheap, apparently.
Dragon Guard?
Yeah, like for PS2.
Aren't the first ones supposed to be utter shit?
Well, the gameplay's not good, but the storyline's amazing.
Yeah? I'd fuck anything that has a hole.
No, that's the third one.
Oh.
Gameplay's also not that good. Much better than original Dragon Guard, though.
They've improved from the bottom of the barrel.
Although, yeah, the storyline in that game's good too. Okay.
Err on the side of caution. It's more important that you stay alive and learn the course than catch Gnorc the first time around.
Does it loop or?
Yes, it loops.
Okay, good. Nasty. Oh, Gnorc, you're so nasty.
Oh, he'll stop
and taunt. God damn it!
So he'll stop and taunt for a minute at the end.
Alright. He always seems to outpace me. I didn't move that way, Spyro! Why did you decide to just suddenly jet that way? What? You see a fucking dragon pussy you just wanted to fuck up?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
You can,
oh my god!
You have to stop charging, but you can flame and you'll have enough to, you know, catch them a little bit. If you're right on their tail, that's a way to finish them.
Get the fuck over here, you asshole!
Huzzah!
Yep.
It is bullshit that you have to get those every time, but at least it's mostly matter.
It's not okay.
At least it's mostly matter just memorizing the course and not something really grueling and challenging.
Yeah, I guess. Okay, Spyro, don't just suddenly go one way, okay? So there's a stairway.
To him. Wow, this guy's fast for a biped.
This guy is fast for being a fat ass. I flamed!
Villains you wouldn't expect to be faster than the heroes. Gnasty Gnorc, Dr. Robotnik,
and Bowser? No.
Bowser's not fast.
No.
By any stretch.
Not even in Mario Kart.
Well, actually, he's the fastest in Mario Kart at full speed.
Well, he had to build a machine to do it. Yeah! Wait.
First hit done.
What? Oh my god!
What, you think you take one shot?
This is the video game equivalent of edging!
Uh-oh, platforming.
Oh no.
Did he just glide like fucking Knuckles?
Let me guess, if I die here, I gotta start it all over again.
Fuck if I know.
Oh, we're about to find out! Yeah! All over again! One more time! Yep. One more time!
Do you want me to take a crack, or are you still going for it?
This has become personal now! I'm gonna kill this fucking... I'm gonna get Gnasty Gnorc, and I'm gonna fucking behead him!
Look at it like Dark Souls. You see how much... See how easy these guys are now that you've done them so many times?
God damn.
Over and over and over again!
God... God damn it.
Like, there's a game that inherently has a lot of repetition, right?
At least with that game, you could maybe get through the, like, the first enemy you face without dying.
Yeah.
Like, there's new levels in Dark Souls that I encountered the first time that I was just like, oh, well, all I gotta do is do this. And it worked.
I gotta think of some games with multiple versions that I don't have a massive advantage in. Because we can't do a battle network race, obviously.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God!
That was a Pikachu moment.
Multiple versions, you don't have a massive advantage. We can do... No, that won't work. Because that's Smash. One of us plays 3DS version, the other plays the Wii U version.
Oh.
Yeah.
I said games I don't have an advantage in.
Wow, dude. Oh, son of a...
Crash Orange and Spyro.
My God! Spyro!
Crash Orange and Spyro Purple. That was a thing.
I'm seething so hard right now. Because there's no stairs! Spyro is, like, really good at running until he gets to the stairs and he just trips all over himself!
There are no-
You're a quadruped!
There are no stairs.
Fuck you! There are no stairs! Here! I'll shove your face in those stairs when I find them again!
Oh, the stairs that go down.
Yeah!
Shouldn't be an issue. You're not climbing up the stairs.
Because then he does that, and then I hold down the fucking dash button, and he suddenly does his head his nose dive when you're in the air, and then his nose dive is faster than normal, so it's suddenly a big boost of speed with gliding controls rather than fucking, like, ground controls, and you just careen to the left or the right.
Yeah.
Wait, I thought I grabbed the key. There we go.
Thing one and thing two.
Charizard used rage. It's not super effective against anything, right? Rage is a normal type move.
Yeah.
Damn it. Yeah, see those stairs?
Yeah.
I gotta be very deliberate to those stairs.
You can always jump down them like you're doing.
That's what I did. Well, that's what I just decided to try start doing. Now I realize those stairs keep fucking me up. I was confused before.
Sweet Oregon, bruh.
You wanna go that way? Or not! What?
He'll just smack you and run away.
Oh my god! This game makes no sense.
Maybe I get you back to like the second shot and then you take over again?
How many lives I got left? Zero. Oh yeah, fuck it.
Did I just deactivate? No, that's the... I forgot that the D-pad is in the middle of the controller on this one.
My hero.
So do you say this is more or less frustrating than the Egg Hornet, or the Egg Viper, whatever that boss
No, was. This is more frustrating.
Yeah?
Because at least with the Egg Viper, you cut, you...
We knew it was our fault that we were losing.
No, with the Egg Viper, I knew I was fucking up. This, I know I'm fucking up, but also, this is completely unnecessary.
Yeah.
Like, I was expecting the fight between Gnasty Gnorc to, like, you know, not have another enemy running away from me. Maybe this enemy can stand and fight? No? You're just not gonna do that, Spyro, huh?
Well, you don't fight a dragon head on. What do you think, we're stupid?
Now you see why villains were like, get back here, you're annoying. I can see where they're coming from now.
Yeah.
Hold villains? Still.
Wanna try it again?
Yeah. I just didn't want to fight that fucking... Okay.
These are going in. It's subtle, but...
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god. ARE YOU SERIOUS?! FUCK THIS GAME!
You just not gonna beat the Gnorc?
I have to beat the Gnorc! This has become personal!
Yeah? The game has challenged you?
Throw me a pillow, please. I need neck support for this. Oh my god. Like, okay.
Gnasty Gnorc, the greatest villain nemesis. Now, you know
the final boss
faced yet.
You know what the final boss of Kingdom Hearts, right? You'd say that the final boss there was pretty good.
I don't remember the final boss.
It was like
I know it was handsome, but that's it.
Yeah, you fight Sephiroth. Like a really hard boss.
About the optional boss, yeah.
Yeah. It was like a boss you had to grind to a high level, but the combat in that one, it was pretty fun, right? You'd say that final was...
I guess, kinda. Yeah. The instant death attack was pretty bullshit.
Yeah, but... come on. Fuck you. Lock the door, chase the second dumbass. Yep. This has gotta be a personal hell for me. Am I in hell?
You're gonna die, go to hell, and this is just gonna be in the Gnasty Gnorc fight forever.
It's like those dreams I used to have where I kept trying to cross the bridge and I just kept falling off, and no matter how hard I tried to keep balance, I just couldn't.
Yeah.
It's like...
Commentary's kind of thinning out at this point.
Finally. Where's Gnasty Gnorc?
Spyro was looking forward to this.
Talk about like a game that actively hates you, the player.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that wasn't a developer intention. This is a labor of hate from us at Insomniac. So really only the final dash matters.
I guess? You mean after this hit?
Yeah. My god. If I wanted to play a speed game, I'd play Sonic, thank you very much.
Yeah. I told you, basically the same character.
God fucking damn it! I'm done with this fucking shitty ass game! No! I changed my mind, give it back!
Okay.
I need to beat this guy!
You can't accept defeat.
What the fuck am I doing wrong?
Falling?
Yeah! No shit!
You asked. Could come back next stream when you're fresh.
Shut up.
Maybe that helped.
If you mention that again, I will take your Steam account and I will sell all your games.
Like, this was just recon. You scoped out the final boss.
Shut it!
You know what to expect now.
Okay. Are there any other forms besides the platforming jump shit?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Are you serious?
Could be five phases for all I know. Probably two hits, maybe three.
All of a sudden, I'm 10 years old and playing Sonic Spinball again.
I thought you beat Sonic Spinball.
Yeah! After numerous attempts and, like, repetitions and failures and successes.
Can I tell you something?
What?
I never beat Sonic Spinball.
Well, we'll get on a stream and we'll totally try to beat it.
Yeah.
We'll have our streams labeled as attempts. Attempt one. Attempt two. It's probably realistically only take two attempts.
Yeah.
If you're
played the game before. I didn't dislike it. I just never got very far.
A lot of people disliked it. It was just a pinball game.
Yeah.
Like people.
I like Pokemon Pinball. Hey, that has multiple versions.
Like people are like saying, "Oh, Sonic Spinball is it's the one of the worst games ever," and I'm like, "Really? It's just a pinball game."
Never heard that said.
It's kind of an overreaction, especially considering that Sonic 06 exists.
I'd more readily say that about 3D Blast, honestly.
And even then, 3D Blast was just more meh.
That's discounting all of the really shitty Sonic games that were on, like, Game Gear.
Oh.
Like Sonic Drift.
Sonic Riders. No, that was good. That was a racing game.
Yeah, I've heard good things about that.
Yeah. Good things about that or Wave. There we go.
Also, Sonic games on the PSP, like Sonic Rivals, Sonic Rush, I think they were called. I never played those, but I know they were side scrollers.
Alright. I think I got this now.
You're jumping awfully early.
Mike! Oh yeah! Too little too late!
You're at the very edge, bruh.
Shut up, fucking hipster fuck! Alright. Not you, the voice. Yeah. I just need something to yell at right now.
I know.
This will fucking work!
I think this might go down as the longest time we've spent on a boss. I think this might be the 45-minute Eggman fight.
God damn it. Jack attempting to fuck up Gnasty Gnorc.
Unless you count Brock. Does he count?
I know, because I spent a lot of time actively avoiding Brock until I was ready.
That was all grinding. That wasn't actually fighting Brock.
That was me getting my game together so I could fight Brock.
Yeah.
And when I actually entered the Brock fight, it took like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
It's not like I got to, like, I started to fight Brock and then a 30-minute siege situation occurred.
Yeah. Like, he had a level 100 Onix that only knew Martin, and you had a level 5 Caterpie.
God. That would take 2 hours.
Yeah.
I would actually run. Okay. Run out of PP, you know what that would have, you know how that would work? I would run out of BP and then I would struggle myself to death.
Yep. Don't. Oh, do one thing at a time. Don't talk. I'm rooting for you because I want this to be over too.
Shut. That's all you're rooting for. You don't like. Jack's gonna.
I believe in you.
It's like just kill the Dark Lord so we'll be over with this.
I have dinner plans.
Do you?
No.
Don't lie to me. Oh no! You just did it! Ah!
Didn't even wait to taunt.
Fucked up too much during the stair sections. It's like driving a go-kart.
Yeah. The next Mario Kart track, Gnorc's Lair.
You know what? You should make that in Mod Nation. Ah, oh, you! Come on! Let me fucking end this so I can go watch Get Out!
You doing that tonight?
No, probably not. If I wanted to, I could pull it off. I don't have to go to work till 4 tomorrow.
Are you still trying to plan with your buddy for his day off to go with him?
Yeah, I should. I should probably, like, call him and be like, hey, you want to go see Get Out? I just spent 5 hours trying to beat the final boss in Spyro, and I want to see some...
Are you confident in the platformer? Do you want me to get to the next run?
Oh, there's another run after this?
Probably.
Of course there is.
Make sure you're on the edge before you jump. Edge yourself. That was good.
Alright. Oh my god! No! I give up! Do it. Get to the next section. I've proven my mastery at most of
except for the lava pit.
I hate my hands.
Yeah.
Save my stupid Negaverse AI coordination.
Good riff. I love hearing the same note over and over again. I'm gonna bet that we have 2 hits, and then the third one's gonna be supercharge.
Oh, man.
That's what I'm guessing.
The most frustrating boss I've ever faced.
Yeah.
Except for some bosses in Lagoon. Those guys are gonna suck. Alright, platforming. Oh, by the way, Xelrog's playing.
Yeah.
In case you... it's not me. I didn't suddenly get good or anything.
Let's see if I can handle this. Wow, that is tight. God. Holy crap.
What? Whoops. What? No!
I paused it. You want to take it back?
Yeah.
He's just about to attack, so watch for a blast when you unpause. Yep, too late. Oh. You did it!
Sorry I took so long.
What about...
Yo, Jack!
Gnasty Gnorc? Is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly.
You made it 90% of the way.
What will you do next?
It would take me 5 attempts to try to get the jumping after killing myself 10 times on the racing sections. Well,
yeah, Amanda Show theme. It's literally the same song.
That was the most frustrating final boss I've ever had the displeasure of facing. Like, just because it was just, as a final boss, I didn't expect a fucking race!
Wasn't even a fight. You chased two fucks, then you chased the guy, and then you had platforming.
That was kind of anticlimactic, honestly.
The second game has actual boss fights. None of them chase shit.
No, the Insomniac learned how to program boss fights.
And not very many of them. The second game only has three bosses across the entire game.
Good. Michael John.
So overall impressions were super positive, right?
I mean, if I grew up with it, I'd be better at it. I can see why. I mean, the ability to glide is always fun in a game.
It's not very tight, but it is it's inventive platform.
Level designs were okay, except for the ones which required you to do obtuse supercharged shit.
Yeah.
Boss battles sucked.
Yeah.
Boss battles were less boss battles and more, oh, here's this guy, you want to go slay him? It wasn't even like that. It was more like, oh, here's a unique character sprite. Eh.
I'm going to, while this is playing, I'm going to look up Stump Town on the Spyro Wiki to see if that is listed as the hardest in the trilogy.
Oh my god.
As they consider it.
The second hardest level according to Spyro Wikia. The soundtrack is not fitting for this game at all. The soundtrack is a bit groovy, but it's just like
I don't think it's unfitting. I just think it was bad for the bosses was all. I mean, this is pretty much the style of the whole series soundtrack.
Yeah, it's just I'm spoiled by orchestral arrangements, or I guess, for like final bosses or like hard rock or
just
ominous chanting Latin choruses.
You think he's gonna fight fucking Sephiroth? Some Gnorcs were hurting, but no sheep.
Oh, okay.
Stump Smash. Cliff Town. It was called Stump Town.
Wait a minute! Another fucking dragon?!
Guess we gotta save the dragon.
What about...
How'd you get captured again, Magnus?
Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will not open until you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom.
Yeah.
Come back when you have reached 100%.
Yeah, no, thank you, buddy.
You can only get into the Hoard of Treasure by having enough treasure.
It's like at the very end.
Nasty hasn't been able to get in since he put all of his gold in there. He didn't think this lock through.
He was the only one who knew the combination to the lock, but we killed him, so he just gotta bribe a locksmith to get it open.
Yeah, sure, that makes sense.
Alright, I'm done with this game.
Yeah, we're pretty done.
This has been the most frustrated I've ever been at a game since Pokemon.
Yeah.
Like, the previous Pokemon stream.
Yeah.
I've never, ever struggled with a game the way this game refused to cooperate with me. Holy fucking shit, either I really suck at this game, or there's just something that's off. This game is like a high skill ceiling, dude.
Bye, everybody.